Honorable President, sir, your confidence in the public sector has been expressed in your statement that with the efficient use of capital, human and financial resources, and enhancement of productivity, the public sector can be as competitive as the private sector. It is a fact that some private sector companies benchmark themselves on various parameters vis-a-vis the public sector. The public sector personnel are a significant source of manpower for these private sector corporates. Sir, all this would not have been possible without the policy support that we have continuously got from the government. At the same time, SCOPE has been striving and advocating for another round of policy initiatives for grant of further operational and financial autonomy to public sector enterprises, empowering of PSEs as commercial entities and their boards to take proactive strategies and ensure their implementation is the need of the hour. It is very encouraging that the government is giving priority to the public sector reform issues, including revival of sick PSEs. I am sure we'll get to see more and more policy interventions soon, strengthening and empowering the PSEs. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
I am very much thankful to His Excellency, the President, for agreeing to our request for gracing this function. There is no denying the fact that our central public sector enterprises have played a key role in facilitating India's economic and industrial development. It is highly satisfying to learn that the central public sector enterprises have continued to deliver excellent results in the competitive business scenario. The performance of central public sector enterprises can be gauged from the figures which speak for themselves. We have around 270 CPSEs having aggregate investment of more than ₹8,50,000 crore and a turnover of more than ₹19,45,000 crore for the year 2012-13. It is quite heartening to note that His Excellency the President will present standing conference of Public Enterprises Meritorious Awards to selected CPSEs and the three new Navaratna Central Public Sector Enterprises will also be felicitated on this occasion. I am sure that Department of Public Enterprises and Standing Conference of Public Enterprises will continue such collaborative efforts in promoting the cause of Central Public Sector Enterprises. Thank you. Jai Hind.
राष्ट्रपति जी, जिस प्रकार से पूरे दुनिया में आज प्रतिस्पर्धा हो रही है, उस प्रतिस्पर्धा में हमारे जो सार्वजनिक उपक्रम है, सार्वजनिक लोक उद्यम है, वो तो निश्चित रूप में इस प्रतिस्पर्धा में टिके हुए हैं। केवल टिके हुए नहीं, तो इस प्रतिस्पर्धा में आगे बढ़ने के लिए निरंतर प्रयासरत है और इसलिए स्कोप के माध्यम से जो अच्छे लोक उपक्रम है लोक उद्यम है उन्हें इस मेरिटोरियस अवार्ड से सम्मानित किया जाता है उन्हें प्रोत्साहन दिया जाता है और जो अन्य लोक उद्यम हैं उन्हें भी इस समारोह से प्रेरणा मिलती है हर साल नए नए उद्यमों को यह अवार्ड दिया जाता है यह सम्मान दिया जाता है जो आज सार्वजनिक लोक उद्यम ने इस प्रतिस्पर्धा में अपनी जगह बनाई है उस जगह बनाने में स्कोप की भी एक अहम भूमिका रही है स्कोप ने भी एक अहम जिम्मेवारी निभाई है और इसलिए मैं स्कोप के अध्यक्ष और स्कोप के सारे जो डायरेक्टर्स है उनका भी आज यहाँ पर अभिनंदन करता हूँ और अंत में फिर एक बार राष्ट्रपति जी आपके करकमलों द्वारा यह मेरिटोरियस अवार्ड समारोह संपन्न होने जा रहा है और इसलिए आपने जो समय हमें दिया है, आपने हमें जो सम्मानित किया है, इसके लिए आपके प्रति आदर व्यक्त करता हूं। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
Mr. S.K. Srivastava, Chairman and Managing Director of Oil India Limited. Mr. R.K. Gupta, the Chairman and Managing Director of Wabcos Limited. Mr. Mohan Tiwari, the Chairman and Managing Director of Ircon International Limited. Mr. A.K. Jain, the Managing Director, Rajasthan Electronics. Mr. R.S.T. Sai, the Chairman and Managing Director of THDC India. Mr. C.S. Verma, the Chairman of SAIL. Mr. S. Varadarajan, the Chairman and Managing Director of Bharat Petroleum Corporation. Mr. B. Ashok, the Chairman IOC, together with Shri V. S. Okade, the Director of Pipelines. Dr. R. K. Tyagi, the Chairman of Hindustan Aeronautics. Mr. S.K. Sharma, Chairman and Managing Director of Bharat Electronics Limited, accompanied by Shri M.L. Shanmukh, the Director HR. Mr. M.K. Goel, the Chairman and Managing Director of PFC. Mr. M. Nagaraj, the Managing Director of NSK FDC. Mr. A. K. Purwaha, the Chairman and Managing Director of AIL. Dr. Anup Kumar Mittal, the Chairman and Managing Director of NBCC. Mr. A.K. Gupta, the Chairman and Managing Director of Concord.
I am indeed happy to be amidst you on this occasion of presentation of the SCOPE Meritorious Awards for the year 2012-13. I would like to compliment the Department of Public Enterprises and Standing Conference of the Public Enterprises for organizing this event annually, which provides recognition to the efforts being made by our central public sector enterprises in a variety of areas such as environmental excellence and sustainable development, corporate governance, corporate social responsibility and responsiveness, research and development, and technology development and innovation. Distinguished guests, the central public sector enterprises were set up immediately after independence to occupy the commanding heights of the economy and to channelize investment in areas which were critical to our efforts of the development and self-reliance. With a very modest beginning of only 5 central public sector enterprises, with a total investment of 29
crores of rupees in the first 5-year plan, today we have come to 277 central public sector enterprises with an investment of rupees 8.5 lakh crores as on 31st March 2013. No doubt, it's a remarkable journey.